happening now, multiple women testify in a preliminary hearing against Buchanan attorney Lonnie Fisher. According to the Herald Palladium, four women testified that Fisher forced them to have sexual relations with him while he was representing them. Fisher is facing multiple counts, including third-degree criminal sexual conduct, misdemeanor prostitution offenses, and more. More witnesses are expected to be called here soon when that hearing resumes. To a shocking story.